Illinois police make a daring rescue after a car was engulfed in flames following an accident. Reports say the driver was fleeing the scene of an accident in Montgomery, Illinois, Wednesday when his car hit a concrete barrier and burst into flames. The man in the vehicle refused to exit, requiring officers to forcefully remove him. Two police officers were treated for minor injuries. There's no word on the driver's condition.